Stan and Terry Dudrick met in the summer of 1952 when they were both working at Skytop Lodge in the Poconos. Terry, a Pittston native, graduated from Misericordia University with a Bachelor of Arts in English and Latin and became a teacher. Stan, raised in Nanticoke, graduated from Franklin and Marshall College with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. After Stan's first year of medical school at the University of Pennsylvania, he and Terry were married. Stan credits his undergraduate years at Franklin and Marshall with his love for education. He says, "They infected me and transformed me. They imbued me with the understanding that nothing was more precious than to gain knowledge and then pass it on to others." Stan remained at Penn for residency training in surgery. After long hours on call, he would spend more long hours in the laboratory, determined to create what no one had accomplished before: to develop a method to provide nutrition through a vein for patients who are unable to eat or digest food. He pursued this challenge throughout his career and succeeded. One professional society has estimated that Stan Dudrick's work has saved the lives of over 10 million premature infants and many more millions of adults. Total Parenteral Nutrition, or TPN, is now used in every major hospital around the world and can be administered at home. It's one of the most significant developments in the history of surgery. Stan's body of work led to the development of whole new scientific fields, including nutrition science, pharmacy formulation, infection control, and venous catheter technology. Numerous professional societies grew out of Stan's pioneering achievements. Stan's sterling reputation as a doctor and his remarkable drive and determination for saving and bettering the lives of those around him is an inspiration to everyone that has had the privilege to meet him. This path of caring and selflessness has taken him to leadership roles in departments of surgery from Pennsylvania through Texas and Connecticut. After 50 years away from home, the Dudricks finally fulfilled one of their own lifelong dreams: making a difference in their home community. In 2010, Stan helped establish Misericordia University's Physician Assistant Program and began teaching at TCMC, where he's professor of surgery. Stan credits Terry as the key to his success. She was an irreplaceable asset and assisted in the lab while Stan was developing TPN. More importantly, she devoted her life to caring for the family and supporting his career. The Dudricks believe helping others is the key to enjoying life to its fullest. Together, they have 6 children and 16 grandchildren. TCMC and our students are privileged to have Stan, a selfless, inspirational teacher and mentor, on faculty, and welcome the opportunity to honor the Dudricks for their lifelong commitment to improving the human condition.